I'm Threat Research. I don't usually do product, but this is something that needs explaining. Let's just put it that way.
Yeah, so you guys know what this is all about?
So, we had a product named API Security, and now we have a new product named API Security. I've got 800 words, people. Let's go.
Okay. Akamai acquired No Name Security because our technology makes protecting all APIs possible.
So we explain that by saying this is API Security to the power of N.
Hey, can you hear me? Can you?
The audio and video doesn't seem to work.
I feel like I'm stuck behind a one-way mirror.
Sweet. I get the N. But why the exponent?
Well, with more than 40 added integrations, Akamai API Security can quickly analyze APIs everywhere across all environments.
And people need this.
More than they know. OWASP has already created an API Security top 10 list. This isn't coffee.
Hello? Hello? Can you hear me there?
Suggesting it's already a large attack vector.
We have so much data to support this. I don't understand why she doesn't have it already.
Yeah, the API landscape is sprawling now, but with APIs powering AI adoption, it'll grow exponentially.
And API Security provides exponentially better defense and more testing.
For an exponentially growing threat.
Power of N.
N genius. But what kind of protections exactly?
Well, it's not just knowing where your APIs are, but it's understanding everything about the data that passes through them.
Especially the sensitive data and who's trying to access it.
Posier?
Because this part is really, really important.
The Akamai API Security product is not only assessing who is accessing an API, but whether or not it should be able to access it and how.
Plus, API testing starts in development. I mean, the ROI on catching a vulnerability before an API goes into production versus after?
That's exponential by something like 600 times.
Actually, it's 640 times.
N is also the difference between the number of APIs you fully protect today and the number you protect after you implement API Security. Could be times 100.
Exactly, because not every API goes through your WAF or an API gateway.
What about threat remediation? Akamai API Security integrations make that exponentially faster.
Woohoo! Pedal to the metal.
What exactly is pedal to the metal?
But how does that work?
Okay. Akamai API Security's integrations are pre-built to work seamlessly within the entire Akamai ecosystem and a customer's existing security stack.
Which means you can easily use Akamai WAF integrations to block API threats while using your existing security tools to collaborate on making your environment more secure.
What's in the mug, Tony?
All while using threat intelligence to accurately pinpoint API attacks.
Oh, you know how I love threat intelligence.
So you think you can get this story out there?
Oh, I can definitely get this story out there.